Thorax. Applying an adhesive absorbent dressing to medial chest, which is a potential injury site, to absorb any exudate. Primary layer. Start at the dorsal aspect of the patient, working ventrally to cover both lateral sides of the chest. Then move cranially over the shoulder, towards the medial aspect of the chest, between the front legs, returning to the lateral chest. Repeat the process of round the lateral aspects of the chest, through the front legs, and over the opposite shoulder, in a figure of eight pattern. This can be done until sufficient coverage has been obtained. Secondary layer. Same process as primary layer. Tertiary layer. Same process as primary and secondary layers. Note: ensure that the bandage is not applied too tightly, as this will affect breathing and can cause rubbing or chafing of the forelimbs.